It's Louice Persson, dancer, choreographer and dance teacher based in Stockholm, Sweden. Today I'm going to shoot a dance video, and before I do that, I kind of wanted to talk a little bit about it. I'm actually doing a challenge today, and the challenge I'm doing, I've chosen to call the 1 hour dance challenge. I have no idea if this challenge already exists, but I also don't want to look it up beforehand and spoil anything for me or change the idea that I originally got. So what is this 1 hour dance challenge? Within this hour, I'm going to do three things. Number one, pick a song. Preferably a song that I haven't heard before or that I don't know. Number two, I'm going to choreograph a little piece to the song. Number three, I'm going to film it. I have not included the editing process within this hour because I don't want to stress it. So why am I doing this? I'm doing this to challenge myself, to challenge my creativity and to do something new. Some days I have a lot of inspiration. You know, 1 hour can be an eternity. I can produce so much stuff. And sometimes I have 1 hour and I get nothing but a step touch. Today, in this challenge, either one would be fine. If it turns out to be a 6 minute deep dance routine, then that's great. If it turns out to be 1 8 count, that's okay too. So today it's not about the actual outcome. It's just to challenge myself and trying to be inspired in the moment. Well, I've been trying to listen to a lot of different songs, watching a lot of different videos. Inspiration is to get everywhere, but I've been trying to not like focus on one specific thing and just be open-minded. So I hope this can challenge you guys to do the same thing or do something else, make up your own thing. I'm kind of nervous. I don't really feel what kind of day it is yet. I have no idea how it's gonna go. So let's do this. Enjoy. Talk to you later. Bye.
Memories better from your loneliness, I see. Won't be. And look the things that we could be.